And Adam?
Well, Tiffany, this accident happened in an intersection with a traffic signal, and both of these vehicles entered the intersection at the same time with fatal results. Now police are trying to determine which of these drivers had the green light.
First responders shut down a small portion of Route 101 in Milford Thursday afternoon after a vicious collision between a tractor trailer and a car. Investigators say a 2002 Saturn sedan was on Wilton Road turning left onto 101 East when it was struck by a semi headed west.
Customer came in and told us to call 911, but we couldn't see, so didn't really know what happened. And then once the tractor trailer moved out of our parking lot, you could probably just consider it a big mess.
The driver of the tractor trailer was unhurt, but two people in the Saturn were trapped.
We found that there was a female driver and a male passenger. The male passenger was extricated by emergency services and airlifted to a hospital in Massachusetts.
Police later identified that passenger as 21-year-old Derek Mossy of Milford. The driver, 20-year-old Alicia Zabolas, also of Milford, was pronounced dead at the scene. An accident reconstruction team worked for 5 hours to meticulously catalog all the evidence.
Locking all the vehicles, locking all the road evidence. They're working with the New Hampshire DOT along with the highway enforcement because it was a commercial vehicle involved.
Investigators paid special attention to the big rig, but the key question they have to answer is, who had the green light at this intersection? Police say it is still too early to rule anything out.
It's all under investigation.
The police chief says his officers are interviewing witnesses and they are also reviewing footage from security cameras at nearby businesses to determine who had the right of way and if there may be someone at fault in this accident. Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.